Just got my food, man. They got some good food. Real good food. What's up, Jim?
Clean up, okay?
How you doing?
Clean machine, man.
How you doing?
It's good so far.
Eco Power aluminum case deal. I'm getting warm.
Big country, you ready, man?
Oh, yeah, I'm waiting on this battery to charge.
It's going down.
Slow ass charge, man.
I'll be ready when you is. Mine is 76. Where you at? About 20 minutes? It's cool.
I don't know.
It's cool.
Let me check this power real quick. And it's been on charge for 62 minutes. That's why I was telling you, I definitely gotta get me a charge.
I was gonna do it. At first I wasn't, but now I need to.
I guess you're right.
We got the car family right here. We got DJ. I call him Speed.
Man, wait till you see my new wrestler I'm getting this weekend, Dwight.
Don't try to race him, you will lose.
I don't know, man.
What'd you say? What'd you say, DJ? See? What's up, man? Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Dana.
We met already.
Yeah, yeah.
I always like to do it, so when I do the video, mm-hmm. I remember with the names. What we running today, man?
I just got
Typhoon. Nice. You gonna like
this
it.
This is a Protein Team Associated.
Nice.
You ready?
Yeah, I decided to try it without the center dip because of the 6014
Indian
6014
burn, 2019. Getting some footage. Hey, there we go. What's up? Hey, good to see you, guy.
Good to see you too.
I'm looking for your vehicle. I see it. I see it.
Sorry, bud. Whoever that is. That's a bad place.
Yeah, it is.
Everybody's in the same spot. It happens. Hey, you got that thing out there again, man? Justin might be coming.
Really?
But talk to him. What are you doing on the 18th? He goes, I don't think anything. I'm like, we're going to Rock, so you have to come see the...
No, I can't bring the Bronco.
Hey, Harry, she go. gonna be beating you by the end of the week. What's up, man?
How's it going?
Nice to meet you. Dwight.
I'm Levi.
Levi, nice to meet you.
Too,
what you running?
So right now I got the Kill Show Phaser. It's not the rally, it's just the regular one. Like I said, I got the Mad Van shocks on front. 80 millers, 65 in the back. Okay. Running the Stinger motor with an 8,000 milliamp. Oh, she's a ripper, man.
Man, I got it on video. It's nice. How's your car running?
It's doing pretty good.
Any changes?
I redid the toe and whatnot the other night. Just got everything to be even because I eyeballed it the other day when I did it.
What's your toe?
I don't even remember what it's at.
Gotcha. You like it though?
So far it's doing better. It's doing better than it was.
Okay.
It was turning better one way than it was before. Gotcha. The tire is still like hooking up on this dry shit though. I don't think there's really any tire that hooks up on a dry except for like a clay tire.
I hear you.
I don't know if I have some slickies they do okay out in this dusty shit.
This is Jim's new buggy, y'all. Nice, ain't it? How you like it, Jim?
So far, so good. One pack. I'm on my second pack now. Nice. Let's see what it could do.
Nice. Ryan, how you doing, man? Did you run yet?
Waiting on this damn sir.
I'll wait for you. I will wait. I've been waiting a video. You didn't run yet, did you? Not yet. I was going to say, because I was out there. I can't, when I get in the groove, I can't tell who's who's.
I took this out for just a second, but I'm putting on some different tires on this guy. And
I got this cover call I need to take.
Can I join it? Yeah. Love the Gladiators. Good choice, man. Good choice.
Missy's loner set, but.
Good choice. Why don't you clean them? I got the stuff over there in the tub. Does it look like they caked up?
Yeah, they'll clear out in a second.
Yes, sir.
My Russell's been having a hard time putting power down to the ground.
Why?
My pin's missing. The pin slots. They hollowed them out.
You ate something?
Yeah, I figured out why my Russell's been having a hard time putting
power. It's already ready. You ready?
Yeah.